Hi friends, welcome to HashTKME. Today in this video we will learn how to create a sub package from an existing package in Spring Tools. So my project is Java Basics. There I have created a package named Java com.javabasics.demo. This is my package. Now I need to create a sub package from this package. What I'll do is just right click over here, create new package. So as you can see, the name is appearing on the front of the scheme, com.javabasics.demo. I will get the name as sub-pkg is my package name. I will also enable the generate comments option over there, and I will click on finish option. As you can see on the left side, it's the package is generated in the editor. Package info.java. So this video was all about sub package creation using Spring Tool Suite. More to come on for you for core Java basics and Spring Tool Suite tips and tricks. Keep liking and subscribing HashTKME.